Hurry up, doll! Turn on the TV! It's almost time for Daisy's report!
And now, please watch this intrepid live report from Daisy, our famous reporter.
This is it!
Daisy, you're on the air.
Thank you, Robert. I'm actually in the foreign kingdom of Murloc, the terrible magician. Now that I've finally found a way to enter his secret temple, we will know what his terrifying new plans are.
He's fantastic!
We can hear him from here. I'll try to walk up to him without being seen. I'll try to get closer. There! There's Murloc! He's working on a very strange machine.
Who's there? You'll never get out of here.
You let me go! Put me down!
Daisy is in danger. I'm gonna rescue her.
I can help you reach Murloc's kingdom with my incredible gyro gamma tubal teleport.
I'm coming, Daisy. I'm gonna save you.
Hey, he left too soon. At the moment, my machine doesn't have enough power. I need your help.
Come, Daisy, you're back.
My gyro gamma tubal teleport doesn't have enough power to send you to Murloc's temple. Oh, not yet. We need the energy of the gamma rays. Once you've placed the gamma weather vanes on the three highest summits of the world, we'll have all we need. Easy, right? Right now, I can only send you to Ducky Mountain. There you'll find the parts of the first weather vane. My great-grandfather is the only one who's ever tried this experiment. But afterward, he took down the weather vanes and hid all the parts. Well, good luck, Donald.
A pretty efficient way to travel, isn't it? It's a bit strange. Your nephews installed one of their own programs on my computer. Every time you get 5 gears in a second or less, one of the letters of the word special appears on my screen. I wonder why. Well, maybe your nephews can explain it to you. Screen off! To get yourself in a better mood, look for the power-ups. And be careful. If you take another hit, well, poor Daisy. Screen off. Well, well, well. Looks like you're back to being the happy Donald that... From the looks of these sensors, orange juice...
Hey, Uncle Donald! We watched you from here, thanks to our new program! Yeah! You were super cool! When you collected the gears really fast, our program called out the word special on the screen! That's 'cause you did something really special! Yeah, really cool! When you're special, our program automatically creates a special move. And now we're here to give you the first one. We'll do it every time the word special is spelled out on the screen. When you make a special move, you'll be invincible! And the gears will be worth more. Isn't it cool? Here's how to do a special move. After you jump on three opponents or more in a row, press the R1 button real quick before you touch the ground again. Then you have 3 seconds to enter the combination for the special move you want to do. Easy, huh? And you can practice as often as you want to in our training room. Yeah, so now, here's your... The program calls it yoga.
I love you, Daddy!
a happy reporter. Thanks to this machine, you'll soon witness my final victory over the world!
Ha! You make me laugh. My friends will come and rescue me. They'll stop you.
Really? Well, I've got a little surprise for them. Don't want anybody to come close to my temple. Now go!
Donald?
Ha ha!
You did great, Donald! My Gamma Tubal Teleport already has more power! Now I can send you to Duckburg. Your new target is the Beagle Tower. It's the second highest location in the world. Piece of cake, huh?